Hello everyone, it's Movie Dude, and I'm back with another tier list video. And yeah, you've seen the last three days we ranked Eminem albums, and today we're gonna be ranking every song from Encore. Also, 7 days left till the death of some shitty, like, bro, it releases in exactly 1 week, man, and I'm really excited for it. But yeah, we're gonna be ranking every song from Encore, his fourth album. So yeah, let's get started. Also, I'm sorry if I talk low. Alright, and then, so first off, we have Evil Deeds. It's an amazing song. And it's overhated. Like, a lot of people don't really like this song. I mean, they say it's repetitive and shit, but honestly, don't really give a fuck, man. I really love this song. The beat is sick, and I just love this song a lot. I don't think it deserves the hate. And we got Never Enough. It's a good song. Yeah, the features were good. Yeah, it's a really good song. Yellow Brick Road, it's an amazing song. Like Toy Soldiers, it's going in perfect, bro. Like, this song is just amazing. Really good. And then we have Mosh, again, it's going in amazing. I really love this song. And then we got Puke. I'm saying it's a good song. Also, ignore the background. So I gotta explain myself, because, like, I'm putting Puke at a good song. Look, I don't hate this song, alright? It's definitely not his best song. I just think it's a good song. The thing is, like, I know the whole shit that it's about, but, like, if you could just think about something about the song, something that you hate. Like, for me, I think about the show Velma or She-Hulk or the new Megamind show. And when I think about that show, I think about this song, you know? Like, I dedicate this song to those shows and movies, man. So, yeah, I think it's a good song. And then we have My First Single, bro. This song is shit. Like,
it's the biggest piece of dog shit.
I'm not even gonna explain it, bro. I fucking hate this song, bro. It's literally shit. Rain Man was bad. I mean, it wasn't that bad. I mean, I did not hate it that much, but I just think it's bad. I mean, there were some parts about it in it that did make me laugh. Like this one. Yeah, you know. But, like, you know, if you take, like, you've seen these videos, like, weird Eminem lyrics or Eminem out of context, you know, they add, like, lyrics from this song in it. I guess it's pretty funny, but, it's pretty bad, though. Big Weenie is really bad. Like, I did not like the song at all. Like, these three songs are shit. Just Lose It, it's a good song. It's, a lot of people hate it as well, but it's a really good song. And then we have Ass Like That. Alright, look. When I first heard this song, bro, I literally laughed my ass off. Bro, I just love this song, you know? Like, I liked how Eminem did his accent in this video, bro. This song literally made me laugh my ass off, bro. I laughed so hard listening to this song. I mean, look. Like, hold on. Look, if we had a section that says laughing my fucking ass off, look, if we had this part right here, I would put it right there. But we don't. So, no, it has to be either perfect, amazing, good, decent, or bad. So we don't have that, so I can't put it there. So, where the hell, where'd it go? Oh, right there. So it's staying right here, alright? It's amazing because, like, I love this song. Like, I laugh really hard listening to it. But just don't question me, alright? And then we have Spend Some Time. It's a decent song. It was kind of boring, though. I mean, it was decent. Don't even question me, bro. And then we got Mockingbird, bro. It's perfect, dude. You cannot go wrong with the song, man. Like, it is so emotional, and it makes... It's, you know what? I'm just gonna play this one bit.
It's enough to make a grown man cry.
Yeah, you get the point. But yeah, it's a perfect song. And then we got Crazy in Love. It's going in amazing as well. I really love this song. And then we got One Shot, Two Shot. It's a good song. A good D12 song. I'm still thinking Under the Influence is better than this song and the other song when the music stops, but it's a good song. Encore, good song. Actually, yeah, I like it better than One Shot, Two Shot, but yeah, Encore is a good song. And then we got We as America. Oh yeah, and then we got the deluxe version. So we got We as Americans. It's a good song. It's a good song. I like it. Sorry about the background noises. Love You More is going in perfect. This right here is one of his best songs he's ever made, and it's underrated. I love this song a lot. Like, and then we got Ricky Tikki Talk. It's a good song as well. Right here. Yeah, right there. Yeah, I like this song. But yeah. And that's Encore, guys. So we rank every song from Encore. Last three tier list videos, I didn't put a single song in bad, you know? But this album, I put like three songs in bad because they're bad. Thing is, I think like this was the start of when Eminem started making bad songs, you know? But yeah, no, it's cause like, if, in case you didn't know, this album got leaked, you know, so that's why there's a lot of bad songs on it. But yeah, I still think Encore is a good album. I mean, it has these songs which adds points off, plus these songs. Like, I think the best part of the album are like the songs that are imperfect and amazing. Just Lose It is also good. But yeah, hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a like, subscribe if you have not, and I'll see you next time.
Let's ask Dr. Dre, I got a question if I may, yeah. Is it gay to play putt-putt golf with a friend, yeah, and watch his butt-butt when he tees off, yeah. Putt-putt, I ain't done yet, and football the quarterback yells out putt-putt while he reaches in another grown man's ass, grabs on his nuts, but just what if it was never meant, it was just an accident, but he tripped, fell, slipped, and his penis went in, his teeny tiny little round honey, and he didn't mean it, but his little weenie flinched just a little bit, and I don't need to go into any more details, but what if he picks at it as a female's butt, is that gay? Fuck is wrong with you?